January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Namaskar Mitro, this is Dilip MJ Gangwar and you are watching Call of Duty 2. So enjoy the gameplay and don't forget to subscribe to get updated about my new videos. And please leave a comment to encourage me.
Several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
Okay, I am with you!
Comrades, head for that office building and clear it out! Keep moving! Enemy infantry! Behind the street car! Cut them down! Launch escape grenade! Enemy grenade! On a board! Keep spare for him, Anna! All right, cover me while reloading! Schultz, mach mit Deckung beim Nachladen! Einer hat's erwischt! This is the quickest way to the city hall, comrades! Through here, let's go!
Please let me know how it was by leaving a comment down. And if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and share with your friends. Thanks for watching, friends. See you in next video. Bye-bye.